depending on the need, like we give a minimum of 2,500, and sometimes we've done maybe 4,000. Like this year, we've earmarked about 4,632, which will be distributed.
Okay.
And the process is that we work in collaboration with the Ministry of Education. We look at the data which they have, and where we see that most of the challenges which they've highlighted there is has to do with maybe dropouts and also poor performance due to children not attending school. So we look at those statistics, then we go into specific what districts. In those districts also we look at the data, we try to analyze it, and eventually now we reach to the schools, and we work with the community. We have community volunteers consisting of various stakeholders within the local community, and these they are trained. We give them capacity building on how to use the bicycle, maintenance, and also monitoring. So those are the ones who implement the bicycle program at the community level.